Good evening and welcome to our lecture tonight. We will be telling you about everything we have learnt this term. Our guiding question was, how does movement affect our world?
It is covered with asteroid craters on the surface.
The answer is Jupiter. Well done if you got that right.
As the moon is orbiting the Earth, the Earth is also orbiting the sun, so the sun will shine on different parts of the moon.
And approximately 4.6 billion years old.
More facts. Gravity is a very vital part of our lives. If we didn't have gravity, we'd float and never touch ground again.
Mercury is the closest planet to the sun.
Leo Fokker was the first person to discover that the Earth spins on its axis.
They've learned about computing, and everything that you've seen tonight is produced solely by the children. For so many children who I know have been really worried about standing up here tonight and delivering their speech, their work, and they were all professional in everything they did. So just a big round of applause. Thank you.